us in time to like shoot. I throw it ahead.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the title will be
Thank you. something like that. Good defensive player didn't see enough of her hitting or something like that. So she sees her again.
Let's go, Elise. Does not sound familiar.
I don't think so, because I think I actually changed this. yelling into my the bottle.
Okay. We have extra for you. If you run out, we have extra.
Shortstop, catcher, pitcher.
All great positions.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely, right?
Yeah, I have pretty much the girls that stayed. Three pitchers, basically, in the middle. So, yeah, I need to replace both of those for sure. I'm bringing in a bunch of catchers this year, so I should be okay on catchers, but
okay.
Pitchers, yeah.
Okay. And you never have too many rolls, right?
No. Definitely not.
Are they in right now, you think, or not?
The girl, our shortstop is in.
The pitcher's not in, but yeah. Okay.
Correct. Our shortstop is in.
Okay.
And then our catcher will catch the
next game.
Next game.
Let's play right back to right after this.
Yeah. Our catcher's from Spokane.
Okay.
So here's this is Marty's guard. So he's coaching third right now.
My mom.
some things are pretty 22, 23.
They don't mind coming to the West Coast?
They want to get out of Minnesota.
They're like anything.
We're playing second base. This is a catcher. This is probably our best player.
Yeah, definitely, I don't need catchers, but I'd probably take anything else at this point.
Okay.
Yeah. Actually have like 4 or 5 catchers.
Okay. Skyler's and
Audi. Yeah.
Pitches at first. Yes. Yeah. Oh.
Said something to me about the same one. It was actually a different
And then when they threw the changeup, they kept their speed the same. And you could totally, it was, I've never seen something so obvious. And to me, why would you do that? Because that means you're going somewhere and you're losing. She brought it up and she was up for a year. One of her friends here, but she don't want to come in. So if we tell you
slow down, yeah. Slow breath, girl. Try to let her sit down. Let her just kind of...
Yeah, I think really just kind of like pulled out, you know what I mean? So,
that's this is crazy, right?
Right? Some
let me lay out on this ground right now, just so I make
it.
Sure.
Just pass out, girl.
If I pass out, this, I have no choice.
Exactly.
I hate that mentality. It sucks so much. Mm-hmm. spot. Good spot. Go, go.
Oh, yeah, no, for sure.